This is a 1986 Jaguar convertible center console, and as you can see, the pieces have been templated and cut, and they are marked. And all we have to do is skive the edges with that machine and start sewing it.